Hello guys, today I'm back again for another tutorial. So our tutorial for today is on how to install the ViciBox 9.0.3 on a virtual box. So you can use this for your development and testing for the vicidial. So I already made this before installation for VirtualBox, but it's, they have an update. So for now, we're going to skip the update due to old version and incompatible of the infrastructure. Okay, so once again, this is HB tutorial. So don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the notification bell so that you all are. Okay guys, so let's start. So first you need to create a new .9 and then select your Linux or type of OS and then look for the OpenSU 64 bit. And for memory I will make 2 GB. Okay, so after you created your VM, so you have now created here. So you need to go to your settings and then go to the network. So change the network adapter from NAT to bridge to network adapter. You can choose your network adapter here. And then after that, go into system, processor, at least make it 2 GB for development. Okay. And then start. Okay, so from here you can choose. Oh, sorry. You can browse your ISO. I did not select my ISO, so you need to select your ISO. So our installation is ViciBox 9.7. Okay, and then push. Okay, and then start. Okay, so from here you can boot from hard disk if you already have an installed, but now we're going to install the ViciBox. After from this, just press enter, then wait until he load the old file. This installation setup can be applied in your production server. So just make an ISO, then put on USB drive or burn on a DVD drive. Okay guys, so after you install the OS, you need to log in to your ViciBox. Username is good and the password is vicidial. Then you will have a pop-up like this, and then just press enter if you are using this device. And then for your keyboard layout, and then for the agreement, just press the arrow down until make this one to 100%, and then press enter, and then press enter, and then select your preferred time zone. My time zone is so I will look my time. Then press and then press enter. Now applying our first code. Next step, our next step now is to install our ViciBox. So type ViciBox. So they have two installation types. So we have ViciBox Express and ViciBox Install. So on the installation manual, you need to make a Zipper rep and Zipper update. So for now, we need to skip that because due to the unsupported or updates on the repository, once you make update and install the vicidial, it will be not work due to incompatible kernel, so especially on the daddy. So for now, we're going to skip that. We did not update our ViciBox. So our installation, so I suggest you do the installation by ViciBox install. So we're going to do the ViciBox using the expert mode. Okay. So so you need to check your so if you have already an internet on your VirtualBox on your server, you can do now the okay, so from this one, do you want to do the installation of ViciBox? Just type Y for yes. Do you want to enable the expert installation? Yes. And then you will see your internal IP address. If not, you can type it manually. So do you want to use this? Yes. And also, if you are installation using a single server, so yes. And then this is saved, no. And then do you want to default DB settings? So you can change your database settings. For me, I will not change it much right now. So web server, yes. And then this is same as Express, but much better. You can use that. And the presenter, all this one just presenter. If you want to change, I will not disable the firewall. Okay, so updating. So just wait until our vicidial will successfully install. The version now is bit later. After the installation. And then we can test if our installation was working successfully. Going to make a test. Okay, then login. Admin password. Admin password. Your support is 6666 and the password is 1. Okay, then set up your and then set up your time zone and look for your after you submit, you can log out and log in again with your mobile. Okay, so after you log in, you go into the user, modify the user, and go down from the report, and the admin panel. Okay. Thank you again, guys, for watching the how to install now on our VirtualBox or in dedicated machine, ViciBox 9.0.3. Just don't do the Zephyr rep and Zephyr app. Then you can proceed to directly to the installation of the ViciBox. Guys, thank you, and once again, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the notification bell so that you always updated on our video. Thank you, guys, and have a nice day.